you guys are not broken or not injured or anything like that, but thank you guys so much for 700 subscribers. What the actual heck, guys? Oh my gosh. So I put a poll up and asked you guys to vote for a video that you want me to make to kind of celebrate 600 subscribers, but now it's 700, so we're kind of fast forwarding it. But you guys voted for a get to know me video, so I will happily do that anytime of the day. Now this video will be mostly talking, so I do apologize if you don't like that. Then I don't know what to tell you. I will try to do some ASMR, but it won't be like a total lie because of me talking. So that's that. So okay, I put a tab on my really cute water bottle. I got this from Target. It's a light pink color. The light kind of, see, it's like a light pink. It's really, really cute. I love it. It's cold. I just ran out. But I'll talk about myself. I do a little bit tapping. So let's begin. I'm a junior in high school. Yeah, I drive myself back and forth to a career center that I will not say the name of. But I go to another school in the morning for vet classes for 3 periods. And then I go to my home school, my regular school, if you will, where I do the rest of my classes. A month ago. And I'm currently posting this on the day that would have been our 1 year anniversary, which would have been September 22nd, which is the day that I'm making this and posting it, so you guys get to, like, content day of, which is really rare, but you're welcome. And we were together for 10 months, and we're 1 week away from our 11th month anniversary when he dumped me. He harassed me, his friends harassed me, and he talked so much crap about me that I had to get the school involved to make him literally shut up. That's how bad it got. He dumped me, but he was acting like he was talking so much crap. He was acting like I dumped him, you know what I mean? So, but he was a Boy Scout, and he was just an idiot overall. Like, I was his first girlfriend, and he knew nothing about dating, nothing about girls, nothing. I mean, he didn't even know how to compliment me. It was really bad. It was really bad. And his mom was really possessive and controlling as fuck. She was literally batshit crazy. Oh, I cannot stand that woman. But she didn't like me because I wasn't Catholic and I wasn't manipulative. Like, she couldn't manipulate me to do what she wanted like she could do the rest of the family, because I saw through her bullshit. And she didn't like that. And she had this weird obsession with my boyfriend. Like, she would kiss him on the cheek for like 10 seconds, like make out with his cheek. I saw it on FaceTime. Like, I have proof of it. And she just never wanted them to get a girlfriend. She even told me she never wants her sons to grow up and get a girlfriend. She wants them to stay young forever so she can keep them. Not in like a sweet way, but she was like, I want them to be mine forever. Like, I want to keep them. And it was like, oh shit, girl, the fuck. She's fucking batshit crazy. That's why she's built like a fucking brick. Anyways, I'm not body shaming. I'm just being realistic with y'all. baby.
Are you my baby, Bubba?
I call him Bubba. He likes to lay on the floor in my room and just like chill with me because he doesn't like to be far away from me. He's like my dog. He's my baby. He also opened my door, so you might hear my dad watching TV, but it's fine. I also wear this L necklace. It's my own initial. I don't got no man. I used to wear a J necklace. If you look at my videos published before August 15th, I wore a J necklace, but now I make it L because fuck men. Okay? Not like all of men, because I know a lot of guys watch my videos. Just stupid men. Anyways, so I also drive. As you can tell, oh my god, videos. And this is why I keep. That's the year I was born. I'm 16, so don't be flirting with me or anything. Be stuff over 18, because I will report you, because that's creepy, and I don't stand for that. So, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I ignore all the comments that, like, flirt with me in a way. Like, if you, like, kind of, girl, like, you're so beautiful, like, I kind of want you. I've got comments like that, and I just ignore them because they really creep me out. Sugarbird is under my room, so hold on, guys. I'm gonna go grab it. Sugar Bear. Sugar Bear. Say hi, Sugar Bear. Sorry, he's a little stressed out because I just kidnapped him off my floor. He's big. He's a good boy. I'm gonna go lay down, but he's kind of mad at me because I just picked him up. He walked in, I snatched him up. I also love Harry Styles. I don't love him as much as I used to. I have a literal life-size corpo cut out of him. But I'm not as obsessed with him as I used to be. I also love musicals. I play with my dog. He's chewing on my socks right now, so. I love musicals. I would love to be on Broadway, but I don't have the self-esteem or the confidence to do that. So, heck no. I've been told I can sing, but don't ever expect me to sing on here with you guys, because I would never. I love musicals, though. Like, it's all I ever listen to, I swear. I also love 70s music. Sorry, you can hear Sugar making noise in the background. I love 70s music. I was raised on 70s and 80s. I was raised on rock and roll. And also just hippie music like Carpenters and, you know, Bee Gees and that kind of thing. Actually, Jerry, please stop. Thank you. Sorry. I love Starbucks. I love iced coffee. It's like my jam. It's my go-to. And then I get it at least once a week because I just cannot live without my Starbucks iced chai tea lattes. I literally physically cannot live without them. So I also work at a kid's place where we also host parties. It's like an indoor playground for kids. It's not very big though. It's like a play place basically. We also host parties. So I also make drinks though. I'm a barista as well, so I like host parties, and I'm also a barista, so I make coffee. I also get one free shift drink. Shift, so you know I take up.